Hey, I know it's the day is May, but Kendrick Lamar finally responded in April. Song's called Euphoria. We've been waiting for like Kendrick Lamar response, but I don't know why, bro. Cause I guess we know why. We wanted the Civil War. You know what I'm saying? It's continuing. I don't know how long for. Apparently, Kendrick Lamar got an album dropping this year. I hope so. To see how Euphoria, you know, I don't know where Baby Keem is. They should put like a poster of him like on the milk or something like that, saying where's Baby Keem. But I don't know. Let me know. Euphoria, Kendrick Lamar, Drake diss track response since the AI Tupac and the Snoop Dogg, and you know what I mean. Let's see how he really responds like this. I don't know. I do not know.
Euphoria. Them superpowers get neutralized. I can only watch in silence. Moving just like a degenerate.
I feel like he recorded this sitting down.
This is on the family front.
This is too good, bro. We ain't even in that day yet.
Artist, you a scam artist with the hopes of being accepted. But don't tell no lie about me, and I won't tell truth about you.
Don't tell a lie about me. I don't tell the truth for you.
But I so okay, got a Benjamin and a Jackson all in my house. Like I'm Joe K, Hellcat. Met his homeboys in them types LA solo K. A face, have you ever paid
for? I'm trying so hard to catch the boss.
The very first time I shot me a Drake, the homie had told me to aim it this way. I didn't point down enough. Today I show you I learned from those mistakes. Yeah, Cole and Ivy know I'm a selfish nigga. The crown is heavy. I pray they my real friends. If not, I'm YNW Melly. I don't like you popping shit at Pharrell. For him, I inherit the beef. Yeah, fuck all that pushing P. Let me see you push a T. You better off spinning again on him. You think about pushing me.
Damn, so I don't know. I don't know if this like aimed at Future or not, but he said something about pushing P, but forget all that. It's not how to push a T, you know what I mean? That's Drake's biggest enemy. Yeah. And the reason that he was able to bring that up in the line in the first place, of course, it was bringing in Pharrell Williams, who was very, very, very close to Pusha T, inheriting beef. Yeah.
Terrence Thornton, I'm Terrence Crawford, yeah, I'm whooping feet. Yeah, I know some shit about niggas that make Gunna wanna look like a saint.
He's bringing up Gunna a lot, I don't know why, because I don't recall Drake or J. Cole. I know Future's been on some Gunna song. He also said YNW Melly about how they're my close friends. If not, I'm YNW Melly. But damn, I gotta read the lyrics a certain, because I'm not good with bars, you know what I mean? I know he said that the crown is heavy, that's what I do know. He said that he's selfish.
Any more black features till you finally feel that you're black enough. I like Drake with the melodies. I don't like Drake when he act tough. V12 is a fast one. Bow, bow, bow. Last one. Headshot for the year. You better walk around like Daft Punk. Remember? A top dog. Who the fuck they think they playing with? I even hate when you say the word nigga. But that's just me, I guess. Some shit just cringeworthy. He ain't even gotta be deep, I guess.
I think Baby Keem actually produced this song. I didn't read the credits, but this is like too many B switches.
Integrity, discipline, listen man, you don't know nothing about that. Speaking the truth and consider what
God damn. Bro, it's just the cadence at this point. He's dissing you with the soul, it's just the flow, bro. He's dissing with you with the cadence, the way they're shaping his words, bro.
Don't speak on the family, Crody. You can get deep in the family, Crody. Talk about me and my family, Crody. Someone go bleed in your family, Crody. I'll be at New York.
Bro, I don't know what he's saying, but the flow is like, I gotta read the lyrics, bro.
We don't wanna hear you say no more. We don't wanna hear you say no more.
Stop. So starting off, bro, he says, everything they say about me is true, it's just in reverse, you know. I think that happened in Dilworth. The original audio is from the 1978 film The Wiz, which is a remake of 1939's The Wizard of Oz. The full line from the movie spoken by Richard Pryor as the wizard is, everything they say about me is true, I'm a phony, K Kendrick has used this reversed audio in his music before, as in the outro. Ah, so I got it right, bro. Nerd, bro, is what it is. I might tolerate this as a gimmick, but I'm a nerd for real. Interestingly, Michael Jackson plays the Scarecrow in The Wiz. This could tie into the fact that Kendrick Lamar compared himself to Prince while comparing Drake to Michael Jackson on March's 2024 Like That by Future and Metro Boomin. Obviously, Drake say, not sure if you noticed, but I'm actually Michael Jackson. That's what Drake said. And Kendrick Lamar's been referring himself to Prince. And there was controversy with Michael Jackson too, but I would say realistically the hip hop Michael Jackson has to be Kanye West. You know what I mean? That's just how it is. But then again, there's that like mainstream factor of it. So is it Kanye West or is it Drake? It's between them two, to be fair. I calculate you're not as calculated. I can even predict your angle. This mess right there is mess, but what does it really mean? It's just mess. I calculate you're not as calculated. You know what I'm saying? He's not moving with full intention the way that Kendrick Lamar would be moving. I can even predict your angle. I can say where you're going, which way your direction is. Are you obtuse angle, acute angle, cut angle? You know what I mean? Shoe. B-B-B. B-B-B. Kendrick shoes away, Drake. This is also like Kenny's vocalization of gunshots. Something he has done throughout his career. If you think about it, yeah, bro, I was about to bring it up. It says, it is also very reminiscent of Drake's co-signed Blood Boy JB's 2017 hit song, Shoe, and his iconic dance of the same name. Yeah, I was like, oh yeah, but it's like Blood Boy JB, because they're like, look alive, you know. I ain't thinking about no reaper. I'm reaping what I sow. Okay, so he's into knitting. You know what I mean? He's into with the needle. Because he's a technician, bro. He gets into with the needle and thread with J. Cole. And okay, I'm going to read it. This phase of the feud between Kendrick Lamar, Drake, and J. Cole, the so-called Big Three, was initiated the following Kendrick's featured verse on Future and Metro Boomin's Mars. It was initiated following Kendrick's the song Like That. Okay, we're just gonna say Like That. Kendrick sowed the proverbial seed and now he's attempting to reap the benefits. Okay, so he started and he's like, okay, I'ma finish it. Still with a needle and a thread in hand while using that with a pencil and the paper. So let me know what I did miss, you know what I'm saying? I can't say that this video was perfect and giving you the breakdown. I wasn't trying to, I was just reacting, you know what I'm saying? Hands by ear. My hands over me, you know what I'm saying? I can't even get the words in the right order in the sentence. But that what that is that was Kendrick Lamar's euphoria. This is cool. That's like and subscribe, and that's